It may sound a crazy thing for a leftist to say. It's fashionable to say by critics of communism that whatever you say about communism, not only was it a humanitarian catastrophe, but economically it doesn't work. Unfortunately, we have today a case of Communist Party in power, which economically not only it works, but it created the only genuine economic miracle of the last decades. Are you aware what China achieved in the last decades? Forget about British industrialisering or whatever. I don't think there was ever in the history of humanity such a creation of new wealth. They lifted out of poverty 300-400 million people, such an economic boom as China did it.